was born one morning on a San Juan summer back in 1881. She was a beautiful daughter of the D&RG, and she weighed about 1,000 tons. Well, it's a 45-mile through the Animas Canyon, so they set her on the narrow gauge. She drank a whole lot of water, and she ate a lot of coal, and they called her the Silverton.
Silverton train, here comes the Silverton up from Durango. Here comes the Silverton shoveling coal. Here comes the Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow.
Well, now listen to the whistle in the rock wood cut on the high line to Silverton town. And you're gonna get a shiver when you check out the river, which is 400 feet straight down. Take on some water at the Needleton tank, and then a struggle up a 2-5 grade. And by the time you get your hide past the snow shed slide, you had to ride on the Silverton.
Silverton train, here's a Silverton up from Durango.
On the train to yesterday, and it's gonna leave on time. Well, it's a 45 mile up the Animas Canyon, so they run her on the narrow gauge. She takes a whole lot of water, and she needs a lot of coal, and they call her the Silverton.
Silverton train.